The reminiscent Phil Thomas Cad here. My good friend Tommy Robinetti there under the bright lights.
We must have put a new bulb in here or something. That's not a 45 water anymore, is it? that light's awful bright.
You know, that's why I wear the sunglasses.
I know.
Well, we have a cool music video. This is something that we shot a long time ago by a singer-songwriter by the name of Ron Seacrest.
Are we just now getting around to showing it?
No, we've showed it before.
Oh, okay. Well, that's making sure.
This is a cool tune. You know, the tune's quite a story.
Is it?
Yes, it is. It's kind of about a guy taking his chick to an Elvis concert. You know, she was going crazy all over that thing, and you know, loving Elvis and all.
And who could blame her?
And she took off with him.
Really?
Yeah.
No surprise here.
Left the singer-songwriter there by himself, drove home by himself because his chick had left with Elvis.
Well, you know, that. How cool is that to lose your chick to Elvis?
I took my little baby to the rock and roll show. She said she'd have to see him. I could stare, I could go. Now she's gone. Now she's gone. But when Elvis left the building, he took my heart alone. Said, I'm sorry, baby, he's the one that I need. I stood there and watched her climbing through the stage door and I wondered what the hell I bought that ticket for. So let me tell you, fellas, you're so lucky that he's gone. Cause if your baby saw him, you'd be moving on alone. She'd be gone. She'd be gone. Cause when Elvis left the building, he took their hearts alone. Yes, when Elvis left the building, he always took their hearts alone. When Elvis left the building, thank you very much, I appreciate that.
The wildness continues on the Uncharted Zone.